Well, we back, baby. Back on my Insta360. I'm editing and watching them. Well, I'm in, like, back and forth looking at the movie. It's like more like background noise. This is Evil Dead Rise Netflix.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog.
Is this something crawling on the ceiling? Oh, that's a person on the ceiling? Nah, bruv. There's certain thing. I love a horror film. I love a thriller movie. Well, the two, this, I mean, oh God, she spit blood on Jesus. The only thing, the things that I don't like in horrors is when I see, it's a thing like when the person, the evil, the demon, whatever, be on the, like, go on all fours on their back, like, you know, like on their back. So you understand. So they're crawling, but backwards. That shit creeps me out. That shit. I don't like that shit. That, and I think that's the only thing. Cause I see this person on the wall. It's just like, nah. That on the ceiling. That don't really creep me out. But that thing, and it makes a noise. Nah, son. What up, y'all? Happy Thursday. I'm off today. Vacation. I'm a little feeling lovely. I love it. It's 72 degrees. It's like overcast. It was, you know, rain and drizzle, whatever. But I love this shit. It'll keep the rain, but the weather, the temperature. You could, the sun could, you know, let the sun beam a little. What, 72 degrees? Heaven. Yeah, I'm about to go run to this Medina on Atlantic Avenue, Brooklyn. The oils, you know, it's where you know, the people you see on the corner, that's where they go. Like, it's like wholesale. So, my godchild, my godson, baby mama, my godson's mother. Wants the oil that I wear, and I'll sit there and pick me up some, get some shea butter and some other knick-knack paddywhack. Haven't been there in a minute, so then I just stop at the supermarket to get something to be a part of dinner later on.
To this store, I get enough to last me for a minute, because down here is like Manhattan. Every time you get, the traffic is horrible. And I don't know, I should have cut down the back road. I don't know why I came this way, but yeah, I'm in no rush. My Lord have mercy. So, mission accomplished. But when I pulled up, these pallets were there. So, I mean, there's a lot of construction happening here. Someone pulled out. So I pulled in, because, you know, all right. So when I got out the car and I saw the post, I was like, wait a minute. I was like, that's a hydrant. I was like, fuck. And the store is right there. I was like, you know what? So I went, I got the ticket, put money in the meter, put in the window. I'm like, I honestly didn't know until I got out. So I knew after, but yeah, so I was like, oh, so I didn't know this until. But I was like, there's nobody in the store. It's early, so I got in, got out, came out, just looking like, oh, no, nobody, no. But, you know, being there's a lot of construction, I don't know if they like being like that or so strict over here. Came out, my car's fine, like, all right.
Rockaway Avenue.
About to go to Target. It's like, I know what I came for, but I still be looking. That's what it be like in Target. These are my new favorite candies. These Nerds, they got a new flavor. What? $78.